Tonight, the CDC is warning about a deadly listeria outbreak tied to deli meat. The agency says two people have died. At least 28 others have been hospitalized in 12 states. Though no cases have been spotted in Iowa, neighboring states Minnesota, Wisconsin, and Illinois have seen one case each. Health officials say most people who got sick reported eating deli sliced turkey, liverwurst, and ham. Right now, there are no reports of illnesses from pre-packaged deli meat.